good. Okay, let me see what the hell you got here. All right. Okay, that looks okay.
They were in my car. Nothing happened to them.
Yeah, yeah, whatever. Yeah, what the fuck is this? What the hell happened to my painting?
David, I swear I didn't do that.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. What if the Twilight painter, the guy they say existed hundreds of years ago, what if he came out of my painting? Is there something about a curse? If someone is cursed, then the Twilight painter will come from the subconscious world through a painting and into reality to claim the victim. But wait a second. Why would he come through my painting? I mean, who would want to put a curse on me?
Good evening, sir. I'm Officer Wood. We got a call about a break-in over here.
You're the police officer?
Damn, you think? They don't give this patsy to everyone.
Wait a minute, man. We just talked to somebody about 10 minutes ago.
No, sir, it couldn't be. I'm the only one that they sent over here. Would you like me to come in and take a report for you, sir?
No. Everything's cool.
Are you sure?
No, everything's fine. Everything's fine. No, that was some crazy shit.
Man, it looks like I might have to slice somebody up, huh?
No. Save your knife, man. I got this. Huh? Knock somebody over the head with a frying pan out this bitch, huh? Hey! Shit. Hey, what the hell are you gonna do with that?
What? It's better than mace. So what's the plan?
Yeah, all right, whatever. All right, look. What we need to do is just stick together, okay? Now, you heard the police officer. He said the Twilight painter, when he comes, he's gonna claim his victim the same way he was cursed. That means that's gonna be during my twilight time. All we need to do is just stay up.
Man, I've been awake all day. I gotta crash, man.
It's 3.5 fucking hours. We can stay up that long.
Oh.